Here is Skipper male 2. He was born on June 5th and they'll be ready to go home August 8th. We're out of the whelping box and we have dry food and water to try along with mommy's milk. And here is Skipper female 4. And next week we'll be coming up to the house and having playtime and then going back down to mommy to nurse. Right now we're just learning to walk around and to stop, mostly by running into each other. But they're good little puppies. Yeah.